Well, that's kind of pointless. Okay. No chest, nothing? Come on, man. That would have been cool. Let's find how I get it. Wait, no, that's a train. I thought it was the elevator. Never mind. Never mind. Just now remember it, and maybe we should buy a few more of these super strong shields while we're here. They're so strong, like it'd be dumb not to. You? Hi. Let's buy a few more. Go back to Nullup. Because we got that side quest for Chang in there. Spirits of Gum and Sea, our need is true. Grant me thy power that we may save this world and others. Practitioner of Gum and Sea, if you wish the power of the ancient, prove your worth in battle to us. Wait, are they astral? Oh god, I think they're astral. I should have brought, should have brought Orson. Oopsie. That's fine. It works. It's not great, but it works. Thank you. Damn, son. Rosie, that's her name, gains power as its mirages are vanquished. So it's gonna get stronger and stronger the less they are. So ideally, what I should be doing is not focus them down, but lowering them down one by one. Hey, MLO, what's up, man? So I should bring them all super close to death and then finish them off. That's what I should do. At least it seems that way. I also am now realizing I should have brought Arson for sure, but also I should have equipped everybody with a Titan thing, because the damage they do is garbage if they don't have Titan. Is the Prog here? Nah. They're weak to fire. I mean, that's good. Not get cursed, I think. Maybe. I'm not sure. Still you. I'm doing great, dude. I'm doing great. Guaranteed stun, but that won't help. Like 30,000 or something. They have a lot. That guy. Damage, bro. Good Christ. Grab a free item just in case. Gotta focus that guy now. Gotta bring that guy down. Kill him. I know, right? It just keeps doing that. It's pretty great. I love it. Okay, I gotta heal myself though. There we go. You've been found worthy. Accept our power. Challenge learn the unleash ability. Wait, what is unleash? Oh, that's pretty good. Okay. Free use abilities for 3 turns, once per battle. Okay, that's pretty baller. Hey, Beth, what's up, man? How was your day? Oh, thanks, man. Have a great night, too, and enjoy your one-day weekend tomorrow. It was chill? Awesome. Let's go back to the... I'm gonna buy a shit ton more time shields. They're too good. Seriously. Oh yeah, for sure. Okay, you know what? We recruited one bounty hunter. Let's see if we can find him. And ask him questions. He's not in that room. the shop. Pa used to talk about taking our family to Nullup for vacation. I can see why. The place is a tropical paradise. Maybe you can come with us on our trip. Once this is all over, it'll be fun. He's not here. Not here either. Maybe he's hanging out with the other bounty hunter that we have. I know, right? Certainly feels that way. Oh, there he is. Here's a tip just for you. I've heard there's a powerful vampire rummaging around Zenzeran mines as a mighty high bounty. There's a what now? And the what now? Okay, Milowitz. Cool, man. There's a what and the what now? A vampire? Bro. No, it's not here. I guess I'll have to keep looking. Lita. Oh, hi there. You what? You want to challenge me? Are you sure that's wise? What if you insist? I hope you're stronger than you look. Who the fuck are you? Is that the vampire? Okay, Bev. See you later, man. Dude, I don't even know. Yeah, she's a vampire. Okay. She's a vampire from a faraway land. Sir, unfortunately. She just healed herself to full. Poison didn't work. skirts now. Great. She's gonna heal herself now. Nope, not yet. Okay. We might still kill her. Still possible. Woo! We did it! Bravo, you really showed your stuff there. I still have things to do, so I'm afraid I won't let you kill me, but don't say I'm not gracious in defeat. You got a flamethrower. This weapon for Finn deals a lot of fire damage. You got a blood cape. Accessory for Zorf boosts his damage against organic enemies. Laters. Dude. This is insane, bro. I am digging these bounty thingies. What's going to be the next bounty we're going to get? Yeah, let's go to the... lower deck. No. Yes. So you've been to Nullup. It's my own world, but I prefer to roomy underground more opportunities. But there's no more bounties? I informed the government of Nullup of Steel's action, and so they have placed a handsome bounty on that man. A bounty I intend to collect. It seems our paths will remain entwined for the time being. Okay, well, I mean, great. But there's no more bounties, though. I'm not gonna lie, that kind of makes me sad. Okay, well, I mean, we're gonna go to... we're gonna try... I don't think we can win. It's fucking strong. I mean, maybe. Let's see if we can try and beat the skeleton dude. I don't think we can. We'll give it a shot. If we can't, we can't. Yeah, skip the cutscene, that's fine. I think I was... no. Was it there, though? I think it was. Yeah, it was there. Must have been. Yeah. I still don't think we can beat him. I need to curse him. That's going to be the big problem right now. He's cursed! Yes! Okay, that's good. That's very good. Okay, now I know to not use burst. That's fine.